Hey Nick, how you doing, Keish? My name is Robert. In this Mandolin lesson, we're going to play a very nice song that's called La Isla Bonita from the American singer-songwriter Madonna. Before we start with the lesson, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Dr. Mandolin, where you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you are playing during this video lessons. My wife Cecilia creates all files on printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. An intro, verse, chorus, break, verse, chorus, break, bridge, break, verse, chorus, chorus, and an ending part. Let's start with the intro, play it out for you, and then explain it. Here we go. The intro sounds nice, isn't it? So we're gonna play that. We start with the first line, C sharp minor chord, four counts. One, two, three, four, played in this way. This way. One, two, three, four. Then we're getting a B chord, four counts. One, two, three, four. And then back to C sharp minor, two times, four counts this time. One, two, three, four. So one more time, the first line for you, here we go, starting with the C sharp minor chord, four counts. One. Line number two, the intro, played in exactly the same way as the first line we just played. C sharp minor, four counts, here we go. One, two, three, four. B chord, one, two, three, four. C sharp minor again, four, two times, four counts. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line number three, the intro, C sharp minor, four counts. One, two, three, four. B chord, four counts, C sharp minor again, two times four counts, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Line number four of the intro, C sharp minor again, four counts, one, two, three, four, B chord, one, two, three, four, and back to C sharp minor, two times four counts, here we go. That's the intro, re-entering verse number one, play it out for you and then explain it, here we go. That's verse number one. Are we gonna play that? So like the first line, C sharp minor, four counts, here we go. B chord, four counts, one, two, three, four. Back to C sharp minor, two times four counts, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Second line of the first verse, A chord, four counts, one, two, three, four. C sharp minor, four counts, one, two, three, four. E chord, four counts, one, two, three, four. B chord, one downstrum. And now we're getting A flat minor, one downstrum. Visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play this song. Line number three, the first verse, played in the same way as the first line. C sharp minor, four counts. One, two, three, four. B chord, four counts. One, two, three, four. And back to C sharp minor, two times four counts. One, two, three, four. Line number four, the first verse, played in the same way as the second line. A chord, four counts. One, two, three, four. C sharp minor, four counts, one, two, three, four. E chord, four counts, one. B chord, one downstrum. And then A flat minor again, one downstrum. That's verse number one, re-entering the chorus. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. There's a chorus. How are we gonna play that? First line, C sharp minor chord. Four counts. One, two, three, four. Now we're getting A flat minor chord. Four counts. One, two, three, four. F sharp minor. Four counts. One, two, three, four. E chord. Four counts. One, two, three, four. Line number two of the chorus. B chord. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp minor. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat minor. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp minor. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number three of the chorus. Played in the same way as the first line of the chorus. Starting with C sharp minor. Four counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat minor. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chords 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the chorus, played in the same way as the second line. Starting with the B chord 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a chorus, we entering the break. And the break is two lines played in the same way as in the intro. So here we go. First line. Line number two, the break. C sharp minor again. Here we go. There's a break. We're entering verse number two. And verse number two is played in the same way as the first verse we played. So here we go. Starting with C sharp minor 4 counts. That's verse number 2. We entering the chorus again, and the chorus played in the same way as the first chorus we played. So here we go, starting with C sharp minor 4 counts. Entering the break again, and the break is played in the same way as the earlier break, same two lines, C sharp minor, 4 counts, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're getting this line one more time, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the break. We're entering a bridge. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. There's a bridge. Play that, starting first line, F sharp minor, 4 counts, here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, B chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, line number 2 of the bridge, F sharp minor again, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord 3 counts this time, 1, 2, 3, and now we're getting an E suspended 4, that's put the ring finger on the three top strings, one downstrum, and then back to E chord 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, the second line of this bridge for you, starting with F sharp minor. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Line number 3 of the bridge, F sharp minor again, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, B chord 4 counts, line number 4 of the bridge, F sharp minor again, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord 3 times, 4 counts this time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, A flat chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's the bridge. We're entering a break. and the break is played in exactly the same way as the first two lines of the verses. So we're starting with a C sharp minor chord, four counts, here we go. Second line of this break, A chord, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, C sharp minor, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, E chord, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, B chord, one downstrum, A flat minor, one downstrum. That's the break. We're entering verse number three, and verse number three is played in the same way as the first two lines of the verses. So we're starting with the first line, C sharp minor, four counts, here we go. Line number two, the third verse, A chord again, here we go. C sharp minor, E chord, B chord, one downstrum, A flat minor, one downstrum. And that's verse number three. We're entering the chorus again. The chorus is played in exactly the same way as the earlier choruses we played. Only at the end there's an extra B chord on it. So play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go, the chorus. A B chord to connect this chorus to the next block. B chord, four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, line number four of this chorus, starting with the B chord, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. This way. We getting another chorus block played in the same way as the block we just played. So here we go. Complete with the extra B chord. There we go. One, two, three, four. That's the chorus. We're getting the ending part now, and that's played the same way as the chorus blocks we just played. So here we go, first part of the ending part. Part, and now we're getting the final block of the ending part played in the same way as the block we just played, only at the end there's a small difference. So play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. There's a difference. So the first three lines are played in the same way as from the other chorus blocks. Line number four, B chord, four counts, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, F sharp minor, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, A flat minor, four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. And to end the song, we're playing a C sharp minor chord, 4 plus 1 count, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So one more time, the final line for you of this song, here we go, starting with the B chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1. There you go. That's the whole song, La Isla Bonita, from the American singer-songwriter Madonna Explained. Very nice song to play on a mandolin. Not an easy one, absolutely not. But hey, I hope you enjoyed the lesson. I did, and I hope to see you all next time. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Take care, ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vidania, hoi, goodbye.